Ogni volta che faccio un concerto ho sempre la sensazione di essere sulla punta dell'iceberg, di una letteratura che conta ormai migliaia di opere. È quasi impensabile che gli anni più tragici della storia dell'umanità siano stati gli anni altrettanto ricchi di produzione musicale, letteraria, teatrale. Questa è la vera risposta dell'ingegno umano.
I was delighted to be asked to do this program this evening, not only because of the musical content, but because of the importance of the historical context in which this music was created. And it was a joy for me not only to work with colleagues from the Toronto Symphony, but also with Francesco Lotaro, who turned out to be a terrific musician and a wonderful man, and someone whose work is extremely valuable, not only to the Jewish world, but to the entire world.
The music that we heard tonight was written by composers who were in the concentration camp. That is such a tragic circumstance by itself. And yet a lot of this music is happy music, positive music, and to me it's so fascinating.
It's a tremendous pleasure to play with Francesco. He's a great musician, and it was a tremendous privilege to be involved in this project. So I thank him and people involved in this very much.
Sono veramente molto felice e soddisfatto di questo concerto qui a Toronto. Devo ringraziare l'Istituto Italiano di Cultura, il dottor Ruggera, per aver dato a me e agli illustri colleghi del concerto questa grande opportunità.